I'm so fed up with this generation, bro. Like, this generation is so manipulative, so corny, so fake. Like, you literally have to walk outside and put a mask on and put on a whole nother persona just to impress the world, just to create different opportunities for yourself. You gotta have a whole entourage. You gotta be buddy-buddy with everybody. You gotta be friendly with everybody. You can't have no opinions in this generation. You can't stand on your own beliefs in this generation. Shoot, you can barely love yourself and be confident in this generation. This generation literally just feeds off of drama, greed, envy, jealousy, bro. It's so toxic. It's so toxic, man. Like, I really wish I was born in an older generation. Like, I really wish I was born in an older generation. Maybe it's me. Maybe I just got an old soul. But it's like, people even look at you crazy when you say, no, I ain't gonna drink. No, I'm not gonna smoke. I'ma quit drinking. I'ma quit smoking. I'ma quit vaping. People look at you like you crazy nowadays. Like, we all supposed to just grow up walking around medicated, just high as hell the rest of our life, just smoking and drinking our problems away. Like, that's supposed to make it better. And the addiction becomes an excuse. Like, it's almost like an alibi to do it. Like everybody's coming around with all the reasonings to be toxic, to be corny, to be fake. Like, everybody's feeding off all this fake energy, bro. Every time you post on the media, you go on TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, anything, it's always somebody who's a guru telling you what you're doing wrong and why you should be moving like them, why you shouldn't trust women, why you shouldn't trust men, why you shouldn't trust your family, why you shouldn't trust your friends, why you shouldn't create new opportunities for yourself, why you shouldn't do this, why you shouldn't do that. You can't believe in God, you can't have beliefs in this, you can't have beliefs in that. It's a problem with every little thing. Unless you put on this mask and you walk around and you fit this persona that everybody approves of in this world. It makes no sense. You open this app and it's nothing but drama. People blow up off of drama, off of fake stuff. Clout is the craziest drug. People do stuff just because it influences other people. We grinding for materialistic things that we cannot take with us when we die. Like, we can't take none of this stuff that money is going to buy with us, like, to the grave with us. We don't even cherish connection right. We always on our phones 24/7. We don't even spend time getting to know each other and how each other feels. I don't know, bro. It's just crazy. Like, I'm fed up.